once cried out in fear of this tower. Timon it grew. A foundation that brought out fear. Fear. Yes. Fear. Can't you feel it? The rage and agonies of the people. Those who were confined here, with their desires for evil being unfulfilled. It was all because Sparta slammed the door to the demon world in their faces.
What's wrong?
Nothing. Plucks the threads that make us dance finger and toe. We surrender, in joy, to the lowest of the foul and rank. We submerge through darkness, rancid filth. Hour by hour, we move downward, ever closer to hell, in a slow, steady gait. Now, let the world resonate. Sloth. Gluttony. Greed. Envy. Lust. Wrath. And pride. A bell of chaos that tolls human desires. After 2,000 long years, the once sealed gate to the demonic world will open. Destruction! Carnage and despair! Let your instincts drive you. Entrap this world in fear, as its very name, Timon the Groom, strikes terror into the heart of mankind. Then I will become the ultimate ruler. This wasteland, engulfed with pandemonium.
Leon, I've been able to get some new info that might help you.
Fill me in.
Apparently, there's a religious cult group involved. They're called the Los Illuminados.
Los Illuminados? That's a mouthful. Anyway, I had an unexpected run-in with the big cheese of this village.
But you're okay.